me, and I'll reward you handsomely. I thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon. If you bring me any scales, if you have any, listen, I want to become a carp, a giant carp that will continue growing and live a long, long life. A carp that never grows old. You have the aroma of the divine realm, and you've been so kind to me. Very well. I give this to you now. Bring it to the great carp of the divine realm. Then, I will finally become a carp and bestow upon you my secret treasure. Don't forget to use the bait. I'm waiting, waiting, waiting.
Divine treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. You there, if you ever happen across another part like mine, ignore any requests he makes of you. He's the shame of our clan. He's a treasonous villain who attempted to kill the great carp for his own benefit. Most of my scales have returned, and I owe it all to you. Finally, the time has come for him to pay the price for his crime. But scales are priceless. It's almost as if I'm priceless too. You there, you've done a remarkable job thus far. I feel that I can rely on you. Will you listen to my tale? Or rather, my secret?
Sure.
Oh, wonderful. Truly remarkable. Now, the secret I mentioned. I'd like you to present this bait to the great carp. Not let anyone see if you can help it. Be as stealthy as possible. Do that, and I'll bestow upon you the palace's secret treasure. Even if things take a turn for the worse, be sure not to confuse my bait for his. He's nothing more than a vile traitor.
The courtyard is an accursed place. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it. And if you see my father, please, release him from the carp's bewitching powers. He just feeds it forever and ever. My father would never have wished for such an eternity.
Must be wrong.
climb too slow. Give me more scales. Ooh, scales. More scales.
Master. 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 Where are you?
Been through so much, Father. Though it may not be for eternity, my sister and I will always be with you. So please, Father, rest.